offense, I think, is going to cost him here.
He's building up power the entire time he comes across the ring, I believe. This is how I understand it.
Storing up energy, perhaps.
Yes.
What are they thinking here?
I've never seen anything like this.
Well, now's the best chance to strike while he's stuck on his knees, and they're stacked up for the Hermit Crab, who just pulled. It's the Samoan drop, but he wasn't able to connect. Whoa, look at that.
Pincer chokeslam.
Right before our eyes. Now it's Boston Crab. Third time could be the charm, Mike, if he gets him over on the Boston Crab, but that's a big boy.
Yeah, it is. It's four. What a great double team move. And the Hermit Crab now ready to strike. Should come as no surprise. On his game plan, and apparently right now, he's looking for that crab walk elbow out of the middle rope. An ode to the great Gran Naniwa, and the elbow drop finds the crab.